Wow, I didn't know I was agreeing to all those things when using Spotify. Almost like they want to record my data or something. Today I'm showing you why these services do that and how to get a private music app. So if that's something you want more of, maybe leave a like and subscribe. Okay, let me be clear. Spotify is not a secure music app, and it's not an exception. While Spotify privacy settings contain a ridiculous amount of permissions, the alternatives are not better. Just check how SoundCloud or YouTube are. I'm using the Exodus website, by the way, a very good way to check what permissions your favorite app is using. Most of those are justified, since these services are partly ad-funded. As you can see, a private Spotify account is but a pipe dream. Or is it? Actually, we can avoid quite a bit of this data collection. First of all, don't use apps. Private music streaming is possible when you use the browser version of these services. Bonus points for using a secure browser that will remove a big chunk of weird permissions. For instance, the Brave browser I've covered recently is a good privacy-oriented option here. But if you want to use an app, I know how to make your Spotify private to a degree. It's often possible to change privacy settings and app permissions to disable things you don't want. Getting iPhone privacy is simple. Just go to the Privacy tab on the main settings menu. On Android, you have to explore the Apps tab to get to permissions. Go to Settings, Apps and Notifications, Advanced to get to the Permission Manager. That does not promise us private streaming though, so let's drop some extras on top. For instance, I often use temporary emails to create accounts for such services. And if I'm getting a paid subscription, then it's with a cryptocurrency or gift card, so that I'm not giving out any bank details. To make sure we're not giving out important data, you can avoid the app and stick to an isolated, privacy-oriented browser like Brave. After all, it even has a built-in VPN, but you can use any other option. I'm mentioning VPNs for a reason here. They work quite well for covering up your location and IP address, things you need for secure music streaming. Most good VPN providers like NordVPN you see on the screen right now doesn't stop at IP obfuscation. If you have an unstable connection that breaks from time to time, KillSwitch will ensure that nothing leaks at such an occasion. Less frequent features are malware and ad blocking. While by no means a proper antivirus, I've encountered a couple of VPNs that can effectively detect and block pages with malicious content, they also clean up annoying ads nicely, and apps that track and gather data often also use ads. Using NordVPN as an example, VPNs can also have a way to chain servers together or integrate the Onion router with a VPN. A great VPN could also find out if any info associated with a particular email was leaked to the dark web. Okay, let's leave that aside for now and focus on the secure private music streaming. While I would recommend an antivirus for security cases, there are VPNs with antiviruses built in, such as Surfshark. Of course, antiviruses with VPN also exist as an option. All things considered, getting a VPN or modifying permissions and such can be a real hassle. So, how about using Apple Music? It's not ad-funded, and you can even run it through the open-source Cider client on Windows and Linux too. Apple privacy is quite good in general, and comparing Apple Music versus Spotify, the former is a more private music app. With some permissions tweaking, even an iOS app for Apple Music will not get any unnecessary data from you. So, to summarize, a lot of popular music streaming services are really invasive and don't provide private streaming experience. That's why certain steps are almost necessary if you want to stay private. And if one of those steps looks more preferable to you, I have some discounts on the description below so you can check those out. Hope you enjoyed the video. Leave some questions in the comments if you have any, and listen to your music privately.